Okay, so one last look at my natural hair. This is it. This is, look at this. This, I really messed my hair up. So she's about to go bye-bye. So this is the part right here where I decided I wanted to trim my ends, and I trimmed too far. You can clearly see this big dip right here in my head, and there's a smaller dip right here. And of course, I dipped in the back a little too far, and it's just damaged. So this is a year, and see, February. So 16 months of itch. This is what I have, and it would have been longer, but I cut it, and I messed it up. So here's the no way I'm doing too well, because it's all gonna get chopped up.
still going against the grain. Mm-hmm.
That makes it up to get a lot of calls and cut, huh?
Mm-hmm.
It's done, you guys. Look, I'm bald again. Big chop number 2. I know I'm going to regret this. I regret it the first time, so I'm not going to regret this again.